Hello, everybody. Oh my goodness. Okay, so I snagged a couple of things. I know, I just put a haul up like a couple of days ago, but the Happy Planner is out here just with all of these releases, doing all of the things. So, okay, and I will have to say, so just a little backstory. I have not always been like a diehard Disney fan. I don't necessarily have like the logo and like the shirts. I have one pair of ears. I do have one sweater with like a Beauty and the Beast rose thing on there, but I don't know. And I think I might have like a Sleeping Beauty shirt as well, but that's really it. I love a Disney movie. I will watch Disney movies all day long. I couldn't wait till my kids were old enough to watch Disney and Pixar and all of those things. But I am not someone who's like, I don't like stan Disney, for example. But when I saw this Happy Planner release that is a collab with Disney, I had to have a little bit of everything. Now, I will say that a few of these items, and I'll let you know at the end of this video, so stay tuned, will be part of a giveaway. So I'm almost to 7,000 followers over on Instagram. If you're not following me over there, please do that. I think I'm like 60 followers away right now at the time of filming this. But as soon as I get there, I will be doing a Disney giveaway. So I'll show which items will be involved in that giveaway. Yeah, and so I'll let you know which items are like a part of that giveaway. And I am so excited. I cannot wait. So I wanted to take a look at some things. I wanted to kind of run it by my daughter to see like if she was interested in it, but she's already got her planner picked out for next year and we just want to give back. So let's just go ahead and take a look at all of these fun things. So I'll just kind of leave all of this here. But the first thing that I picked up is this tiny sticker pad. And I will be flipping through these things in separate videos. But oh, this one doesn't have any. And you can see it's like a little bit open because you guys know that I like to look through stuff with Delilah. So there is a little bit of a teaser for what's in here. But I will be flipping through all of the stickers in a video, all of the accessories in a video, and then I will be flipping through all of the planners in a video. So there will be three flip-through videos coming to you next. So tiny sticker pad, very cute, super cute. And next, you guys, these discs, not only do they have, oh my gosh, those cute little mouse ears, not only do they have that, but these are black metal discs. So you could put these on any planner. If you have a favorite Disney cover that you already use that's not Happy Planner, you could put these on there with your favorite cover. Oh my gosh, these are so stinking cute. I knew I had to have these at least in my collection. I could put them on my planner at any time, but how stinking cute are these? Adorable. Okay, and then I also picked up the, okay, so this is the classic 582 piece Mickey and Friends sticker book. And so you can see a little bit for what is inside. You guys, I again have already looked through most of this stuff, and in this sticker book, I think this one is my favorite of all of them that I've seen so far. But everything in here is amazing, and I will definitely be doing some really cute Mickey spreads very soon. Oh my gosh, I'm just obsessed. Oh my gosh, that little Mickey face. I cannot, you guys. How cute. Okay. So there's that. And then this one, because you guys know I love a functional box, I had to also get the accompanying functional boxes. So picked this up. This one's a 512 pieces. This fits a classic size planner. But you guys know me, I'm gonna put this in any planner that I think will work. So here is that. And then if you guys want to purchase any of these things, I do have an affiliate link down below. I've gotten some questions about what an affiliate link is. An affiliate link, I don't necessarily have like a discount code, but every time you shop through that link, I get a small percentage back to support this channel. So yeah, it's just a small percentage so that I can continue to, you know, put money back into my business. So I really appreciate it when you're able to shop through an affiliate link, and it does just take you right back to the Happy Planner website, and then it tracks that your purchase was shopped through my link. So I just want to also give a big shout out to everyone who already has shopped my link. I am blown away. Like, I always wondered how much product I was, having people purchase essentially from these videos, and I am blown away. You guys are amazing. So, thank you for all of your support by using that affiliate link. And again, that is down in the description box below. I have one for the Happy Planner, I have one for Joann's, and I have one for Michael's when there's products there that you can shop as well. So, thanks again for doing that. But back to this cuteness. Oh my gosh. The little Mickey in the corner. The mini ears. This, I think, is my favorite. The mini ears. I'm obsessed. But again, flip-throughs are coming. Flip-throughs are coming. This, I didn't actually know what this was, to be honest, okay? I think I grabbed this out of FOMO. This will be one of the things that is in the giveaway because who doesn't want to start their Mickey planner early or keep it going or whatever you want to do with it? And this is just an extension pack. So it's an undated extension pack. It is vertical and it's fairly neutral. So the undated extension pack does not have any like Mickey ears at the top. And the dashboard does have a few Mickey things, like it's a little Disney-fied, but it comes with all of your dates and the dashboards and the dividers are super cute. So this is a, I think it's a 6 month, yeah, 6 month undated extension pack. So that's pretty cool. Okay, and then of course, I also picked up the accessory pack because it looked so adorable. Really, like, how stinking cute. Like, this folder right here, I don't even use the folders that come in my Happy Planners, but how stinking cute is this? Also, Mickey and Minnie hourly sheets. Like, if you're planning a Disney trip, like, here is how to plan your day. We're just done. Like, it's just so cute. Oh, I'm obsessed. I love this so much. My Go Wild Planner, it's in Anaheim. It might be getting a Disney revamp. We'll see. We'll see how that goes. Okay, so those are really all of the accessories and stickers that I got. So this is a vertical layout 12-month planner. And can we just talk about that red foil on Mickey? Like this cover, classic. Like I just love everything that's happening. This cover just screams like classic Disney to me. This reminds me of the Disney like things that were coming out when I was a kid, which I don't know if that dates me or whatever, but I just think this is so cute with the polka dots. And then, of course, we have the Happy Planner Hooray for Today in here. Obsessed. And of course, okay, the red discs. I'm gonna flip through this and talk about this all again, but oh, I'm obsessed. This is another item that's gonna be in the giveaway. Super cute. Okay, so that one is, oh my gosh, the red foil. I can't with this. It's so cute. Okay, this I was so interested in. Okay, so I didn't necessarily, I don't know if I wanted something in my planner that has screamed Disney or not, but this is so cool. It's a guided journal budget edition. So it has all kinds of like budget questions in here and like ways to help you track your budget with a guided journal. I just think it's so cool. So my goal in January is to really like snap in on my budget after I do all of my holiday shopping. I say this every year, but I'm really gonna try. 2021 is my year. I just keep saying that over and over. So this one is going to stay with me and I am gonna be using this in my budget planner or maybe alongside my budget planner, or I'm not sure how it's gonna work, but also this cover is adorable. There's magic in saving. And then the mini, I just love her so much. Oh my gosh, so cute. Okay, so this one is staying. This one, okay, so I saw this cover and I was like, okay, like that's gotta be mine, but I don't need another planner. And this is just another 12-month, not just because it's amazing, it's another 12-month vertical planner. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna keep the covers, they are gonna live with me, and then the guts and the discs are going in the giveaway. So in the giveaway, you're gonna get one extension pack, one set of discs and guts, and one planner. So really you could be planning like very far out if you're someone who wants to just have Disney everything all the time. So just to recap, as far as the giveaway goes, so you'll get the guts of this planner, the covers are staying here with me, and then you will also get this Mickey planner, and then you will also get this extension pack. So You will see me flipping through the extension pack and the planners. This I will put back in the plastic, but I will be flipping through it on camera, so it may look like it's been opened, but nothing will be used. But that is what's happening. So remember, send your friends over to follow me over on Instagram. I'm super close to 7K. And as soon as that happens, I will be launching the giveaway. The giveaway will be open internationally because I know that some of our, well, all of our international friends didn't have the opportunity to shop the Disney release. And I wanted to make sure that they at least got a fighting chance to have something Disney sent over to them. So it is going to be open internationally. I decided to open it to the US as well, but US and international. So that is going to be the giveaway. And then that's really everything that I picked up from the release. I did buy two things on the Mambi website as well, and I will put pictures of them on the screen. So I also got the Happy Planner companion pack, the Disney one, and then the planner band. And so those things will be staying at my house to go to my collection. Of course, they'll get some use on my planner as I plan a Disney trip or something. I don't know. There's room in my life for some Disney things. So I was very excited. I was very thankful that I was able to pick some stuff up in store. And maybe I'll share that story in a story time over on Instagram or something like that, but it was a kind of a wild ride to try to get everything to stay and, you know, to be available for purchase. But thank you again so much for watching. I had to do my nails red for a Mickey haul, but thanks again for watching and being here. You guys are amazing, and I just love your faces so, so much. Here is an internet hug for you. And by the way, you guys, have fun today. Oh, and don't forget to find me over on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. You can also find me over on the Spice Chaos podcast. And don't forget, if you're shopping the Disney release, because this isn't sold out, at least on the Mambi website, you can shop using my link in the description box below. And by the way, you guys, have fun today.